Now York fires, save made, rebound. Chetan can't tuck it in. Good save by Fleury. I think he got a piece of that tuck-in attempt by Miroslav Chetan. Simons in front of the goal. Chetan to Martinek. Martinek fakes the shot. Here's Chetan closing in. Works it down low, and Simon missed the net on the short side. He had a good chance right there to the left of Fleury and just missed the goal.
Good chances here by the Islanders. I think Chetan tried to curl it around between the pad and the post.
There's Chetan shooting and scoring. Miroslav Chetan was wide open off to the left of Fleury, and he buries it on the power play with 8 seconds left on the penalty to Thorburn. The Islanders take a 1-0 lead.
Somebody get that puck, because that's 300 goals in the National Hockey League for Miroslav Chetan. And what a shot, that puck right there. That's what he has to do at the big league level.
Now Crosby trying to beat everybody. Here he is. DiPietro flops to the ice right in front. Colby Armstrong shoots and scores into another empty net. Not unlike the goal he had the other night. And the Penguins have tied it at 1. It's a power play goal. The tables on the Islanders here on the power play. And Ryan Whitney moves it along. Carried into the attacking zone by Christensen. Great skating. He shoots and scores. What a shot by Eric Christensen. He blows it by DiPietro on the glove side. And the Penguins get the second power play goal to take a 2-1 lead.
Now, yeah, he's 4-4 is probably what he's excels at.
Here's Martinek. Hilbert, he throws it to the net. Save made by Fleury. The rebound, they score.
Looked like 25 Kozlov.
It was Kozlov who finished the play. He buried it behind Fleury, and the Islanders tie the game at 2. Out of nowhere, they get a 4-on-4 goal.
Well, the pain, the thorn in the backs of the Penguins. Now he's playing the power play. He's got 8 power play goals.
Here he is, shooting. Oh, a save by Fleury and Blake. And now Sillinger hacks at the rebound, but Jordan Staal after the puck, and he'll get there. Staal pokes it ahead with a long reach. Here he comes again. 3 Islanders following him into the attacking zone. Oh, what a save that was by DiPietro with a blocker.
I think Jordan Staal almost scored. Might have hit his butt end above the blocker. They have 3 shots in the penalty kill, the Penguins do.
Here's Kozlov to Pote, drifting, throws it in front, score! Mike Sillinger directs it in behind Marc-Andre Fleury. Well, you got to give Sillinger credit. Well, if he scored 32 last year, he's got 6 now. Sidney Crosby, now he's stripped of the puck by Andy Hilbert. It wanders away from him, and Brooks Orpik has it. Brooks Orpik sends it up the boards. He hit Recchi with it, and it was a grenade right there, and it comes right to Kozlov. His shot, he scores. And he fired that puck. He absolutely let it rip. Orpik's pass was too hard for Recchi. He shot it so hard it came right off the body of Recchi into the slot, and Kozlov just buried it.
Oh, he way too much time. He
tried to go to the far side of Hilbert, and it was a great play by Orpik to recover on the play, and now the Penguins go the other way. Mark Recchi down the right wing. Drops it off to Sid. Sid finds a man open. It's Whitney back in front. Score! Mark Recchi directs it into the goal! And the Penguins do the turnaround thing this time and make it 4-3.
Great plays by Sidney Crosby, by Ryan Whitney. Great passing.
It's Gonchar to steal. And anticipating on that steal, the lines have gotten away there with Scuderi Park. And another play by Scuderi, and now they score. Sillinger followed on, got back in the play, and scored a huge goal for the New York Islanders to make it 5-3. Well, the Penguins tried to make